We want policymakers to understand that the 1 million moms health welfare promises to increase earnings for moms, foster self-sufficiency, reduce the dependency on social welfare and charities, and increase tax budgets for local, state, federal governments. I think that is crucial to policymakers because that is their job.